in antiphonal threnody. A duet. Mr. Benjamin Luxon and Mr. Robert Tia!
A dicky bird sat on an apple tree bough and warbled by night and day. His words you will hear should you list to him now, a thrilling his roundelay. Few folks can boast a voice like mine, such beauty of tones, a gift divine. I'll sing my notes from A to G, and an upper star I will someday be. Nothing on earth can be such a bore.